My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
Oh, bloody!
Whoa, 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 no, 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 don't swear. She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Babies.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go, Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, I'm a man is wine.
Jesus, are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my manners.
Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Shit!
Bolt in, McManus! Bird's mole!
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
You good up there, Edwards?
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur. All stop! This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle. Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room!
you that tank, Edwards. Don't get us stuck in the mud like that. They got one of ours! Ice front, drive! What's the matter?
Engine's fine, sir. It's the mud.
Field gun! Move and get a clear shot of those field guns.
I appreciate not being a target. Move, boy.
Fun to keep them come! Keep your eyes peeled for more of those guns, lads. Those machine guns are holding our lads back. Then why is there fine up that Kaiser's mush? Hold position here. Clean out all the German guns.
They're putting up a heck of a fight.
Maintain cover!
covering fire. The lad's still pushing up.
It's up, sir. Let's go.
Good work, son. Push forward. That's our only link back to headquarters.
Edwards, how about you? You need a drink to steady your hands?
No, I don't drink. Save the fun and games for when we arrive at Cumbria, boys.
Good job.
blockades! It's gone! Move on! Quickly, shut down that gun!
Way.
dead!
Go! Wait! must go!
Stop, Jerry! Hit not yet, E-Jet! Gun down! Go! More dark butt! Cut off! Push through!
Messenger
pigeon!
Incoming fire!
Message coming!
Orders! Sir, new fire mission! It's Delta, sir! Sir! Green! Green! 6-4, turn!
Here it comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads.
Fucking dogs! Absolutely!
The look of the devil, Townsend.
Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders. and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Edward, start her up. Lines back and up.
Oh, big best. Oh, give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on, stop. Stop, big best. Stop, stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad. Good job. Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Trouble up ahead. You go scout, and if everything is all right, give us a signal. We'll come to help if we get any trouble.
Thank you.
yourself, Miguel. We're counting on you getting us through this.
Press is taking a real hammer.
Get your toolkit and do what you can.
Good work. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this. Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
On that one, Edwards. We're nearly out of the woods now.
According to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods.
We need to get across this bridge.
On the bridge! Germans! Let them have it! Well defended, too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns, we'll move up.
Schuld! That's enough fun and games for a Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get in.
I wouldn't believe it if I hadn't seen that myself, Edwards. You did well, sir. Thank you.
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there? Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edward. Let's go.
Good luck.
Tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it, you? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
Look, if that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go. So much for we're all in this together. All right, find the parts, get the tank running, don't die. One down, three to go.
Get lightning!
Halfway there. Just one more.
That's all of them. Now back to Bess.